This flu season, the best way to defend yourself is to get a flu shot and practice these healthy habits to stop germs from spreading. Clean your hands often. Cover your cough and sneeze, please. And if you're sick, stay home for at least 24 hours after your fever's gone. Even if you're not sick, plan now for how you'll care for your family. To learn more, visit texasflu.org or dial 211. Stopping the flu is up to you.